Hello everyone. Today I am going to start one more type of the welding process, that is metal inert gas welding process. So this is also comes under in the arc welding type. Last video lecture we discussed about the tungsten inert gas welding process. In this video we will discuss about the metal inert gas welding. It is also called as the gas metal arc welding. What is meant by metal inert gas welding? In this process, arc is maintained between consumable electrode and workpiece in a protective inert gas from the atmospheric gases. Here we used bare electrode. It is stored in the wire reel. Metal inert gas welding. So metal is the electrode. Different types of the materials of the electrodes we used here. It may be from stainless steel, aluminium, brass or bronze electrodes are used. But in last video whatever we discussed, in that tungsten metal only used for the welding process. So it is called as the tungsten inert gas welding. Here we use the different types of the materials of the electrodes are used. See, this electrode is consumable electrode and it is stored in the wire reel. And it is feed roller supports to move the electrode continuously during operation. This is called as the bare electrode. Why it is called bare electrode means it is uncoated electrode. There is no any flux coated surrounding this electrode. Okay. Now see what are the components of this welding process. The first one is a bare electrode that we seen. Second one is the cylinder here. Again we using inert gases, that may be helium or argon, that stored in this cylinder. And workpiece that is welded, means it is used for steel materials. So during operation, a bare electrode, that is consumable electrode in the form of wire, is held and guided by the guided tube. The electrode material is used in MIG. Welding is of the same material or nearly the same chemical composition as that of the base metal. MIG makes the use of a shielding gas to prevent atmospheric contamination of the molten weld pool. For that we use the inert gases. Here we use AC or DC power supply. AC is rarely used with MIG welding. Instead of AC, DC is used and the electrode is positively charged. This result is faster melting of the electrode. In operation, the workpiece to be joined are cleaned and remove the dust particles by using chemically or mechanically. The tip of the electrode is also cleaned with the wire brush. So the tip of the electrode can be cleaned. So when the switch is on, the welding torque is moved nearer to the workpiece. A arc is struck by touching the tip of the electrode with the workpiece. When the electrode is separated from the small distance from 1.5 to 3 mm such that the arc still remains between the electrode and the workpiece. The high intensity of the arc melts the workpiece metal forming a small molten core. At the same time, the tip of the electrode also melts and combines with the molten metal of the workpiece, thereby filling the gap between the two workpieces. After depositing metal upon solidification, bonds are joined to form a single piece of the metal. Mainly it is used for the butt welding process. And due to continuous supply, continuous feeding of electrode, this is very fast welding process compared to the TIG. And compared to the TIG, we can weld the metal thickness nearly 40 mm can be welded, but in tungsten inert gas welding only 6 mm, a very thin metals can be welded. And it is faster process because of continuous feeding of electrodes. If you see TIG, it is a slower process. If you see the applications of this process, is mainly used for sheet metals, manufacturing of carbon steels, aluminium, magnesium, copper, dyes, manufacturing refrigerator parts. Many more applications are used. If you see advantages of this process, MIG welding is fast and economical. As I already told, it is very fast because of its continuous feeding of electrode. Weld deposition rate is high due to the continuous wire feeding. There is no flux is used, no slag in formation. Clean weld is obtained. Process can be automated. Here, this process is automated. There is no skilled operator is required. Once setup is ready, it is automatically weld. You see the disadvantages. Equipment is costlier because of it is automated machine. Due to some welding defects are occur here, that may be dross or porosity are the most prevalent quality problems. However, extensive edge preparation can eliminate this defect. Hope all of you understood a metal inert gas welding process. Thank you.